Why do you seem so scared?
It's Christine and welcome back to Paranormal TV. So today we are going to be talking about The Haunting of the Hollywood Sign. I thought this was a great video to do because it was one, it was just requested. Two, it's a ghost story and I haven't talked about a ghost story I feel like in a while. And three, I actually kind of know a little bit about this story. Peg Entwistle was an actress who found success on Broadway and later wanted to move her success to film.
Peg landed a minor role in the movie 13 Women. After receiving some poor reviews, the studio decided to re-edit the film and most of Peg's footage landed on the cutting room floor.
Peg was said to struggle with depression, and on September 18th, 1932, after a night of heavily drinking, she climbed Mount Lee and jumped off of the H of the Hollywood sign. At that time, it was the Hollywood Land sign. On the sign, she left her jacket, shoes, purse, and a note. The note read, "I am afraid, I am a coward, and I'm sorry for everything. If I had done this a long time ago, it would have saved a lot of pain. P.E. Her uncle identified her body. So what makes this all the more upsetting is that it is said that Peg actually landed a role, and if she had just lived a little bit longer, she would have found out about the major role that she had landed. It is also claimed that Bette Davis said that Peg Entwistle was her inspiration to start acting, and Bette Davis is a wonderful actress. She's actually one of my favorite actresses. Supposedly, still to this day, Peg's ghost roams the Hollywood sign and the surrounding area of the Hollywood sign. So Ghost Adventures were there, and it was actually on Paranormal Witness as well. If I can find any of these episodes, I will make sure to link them down below, so check the description bar. Over the years, park rangers have claimed to have seen a pretty blonde woman that has been roaming around looking pretty depressed in 1930s clothing. When the park rangers approach this woman, she just disappears. A couple is walking their dog along the Beechwood Canyon Trail. So dogs are supposedly very sensitive and can pick up on things of the paranormal, and this dog was acting weird and out of character. It was whimpering and just behaving really strangely. Suddenly, a woman in outdated clothing appeared right in front of them, but then vanished in front of their eyes. A park ranger claims that he saw Peg on multiple occasions, that she's often seen on foggy nights and accompanied by the scent of gardenias, which is her favorite, or was her favorite perfume. So Devin Morgan was hiking up the trail of Beechwood Canyon one day. As she made her way around one of the switchbacks, she noticed a figure of a woman on another part of the trail. Morgan stated that the woman looked very strange and looked like she was almost gliding instead of walking. Morgan quoted that she wasn't floating and she didn't look like a ghost, but there was something very, very strange about her, and she was very soft looking. That was Lacey, my boxer, you know, sighing like she does. So Morgan actually attempted to catch up with this woman, but she had vanished, leaving behind a scent of very strong gardenias. So if you're watching this and you have had an encounter with Peg Entwistle, please let me know down below in the comments, do you believe in the ghost of Peg Entwistle? Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!